Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital, Bengaluru, Bangalore. Today, we'll discuss an important cause for difficulty in passing urine in men and sometimes in women also. And this condition is called stricture urethra. Stricture urethra is nothing but narrowing of the urethra. Urethra is a tube which connects the urinary bladder through the penis so that urine can flow out from the bladder to outside. Any narrowing in this passage is called stricture of the urethra. Almost always, stricture of the urethra occurs in males. Rarely, it can occur in females also. What are the causes of stricture urethra? As I told you, stricture urethra is narrowing of the urethra, and this narrowing is caused primarily due to two reasons. One, any infections of the urethra. These infections can cause inflammation and narrowing of the urethra, which results in poor urine flow. The second cause for stricture urethra is any injury to the urethra, that is the penis. For example, sometimes in accidents, there could be direct injury to the bone and the penis, causing narrowing of the urethra. Sometimes the person may fall from a height, giving rise to injury and narrowing of the urethra. Sometimes surgeries are done for other reasons, and because of the instrumentations, the urethra may get damaged and cause stricture of the urethra. These are the common causes. Now, what are the symptoms of stricture of the urethra? The most common symptom is difficulty in passing urine. The patient says he uses a lot of pressure to pass urine, but the flow is not good. And even after he passes urine, some amount of urine remains in the bladder. And he may have some pain while passing urine or burning sensation while passing urine. In such situation, once he comes to the urologist, some tests are carried out, like urine flow testing to assess the force of the stream of urine, and also an X-ray called ASU or RGU, which tells us about the narrowing of the urethra. Once a diagnosis is made, the treatment varies. It can be just a dilatation of the urethra, wherein a small rod is put in the urethra and it is widened. Or it could be an endoscopic surgery, wherein endoscopy is done under anesthesia and a cut is made in the urethra to widen the passage. Or it could be a procedure called urethroplasty. Urethroplasty is reserved for bad strictures or extensive strictures, where endoscopy does not work. In urethroplasty, a small cut is made behind the scrotum. We go to the urethra and repair it. These are the common surgeries for stricture urethra. Thank you.